I think Sid is happier now to be with a carer. It's given Sid someone that he has a relationship with, that he has rapport with, that he can do things with, whose company he can enjoy, and I can enjoy his company. To me, when I can help somebody and build a relationship with them, it's a good feeling, and I'm doing my job, and I know that I'm doing my job well and reaching my goals.